Dear students, good morning all of you. Today once again I am here with a new video, and in this video I will discuss with you something about input device of computer. Here inside the input device of computer we will discuss such kind of devices which are also known as pointing device of computer. In the input device or pointing device of computer we will discuss about mouse, touchpad, joystick, smartphone and trackball. It is it. Once again let me tell you what is input device or what is a pointing device. Why do we call that input devices as pointing device? I must tell you that such all kind of devices of computer, such all kinds of peripherals of computers which are used to give instructions, commands and other information to computer inside computer is known as input device. But such all kinds of input devices which are used to point out something on computer screen and which are used to control the pointer of over the computer screen is known as pointing device. Inside the pointing device we have some of the popular peripherals like mouse, touchpad, joystick, smartphone and trackball. These are the popular pointing device of computer which are used for the various functions and various purposes. So first of all today we are going to discuss about the mouse. Mouse is also a pointing device and this is also used to control the mouse positions over the computer screen. So let us see, first of all we will discuss about the mouse introduction. Introduction of mouse can be explained in this way that mouse is an input device of computer which is used to give instructions and commands to the computer. It is the a small kind of device which looks similar to the general mouse, normal mouse. That is why this device of computer is also known as mouse. The shape and size also looks like a mouse. Look like a rat. That is why this device is known as mouse. Let us see. The next we will discuss about types of mouse. Inside the type of mouse, we will discuss various kinds of mouse, various types of mouse. Generally, I have divided these all kinds of mouse into two categories. One category is wired mouse and the another one is wireless mouse. Wired mouse and wireless mouse. First of all let's see what is wired mouse. Such all kinds of computer mouse, such all kinds of computer computer mouse which have a wire to be connected to CPU is known as wired mouse. Whether that mouse gets connected to the CPU with the help of PS2 wire type or USB wire type, but that is known as wired mouse. In simple language, if I say the mouse which have wire to connect it to the CPU is known as wired mouse, but the mouse which does not have any wire and it is gets connected to the computer without using any wire technology, without using PS2 or USB technology is known as wireless mouse. So in simple language I must tell you that wired mouse are the mouse which are gets connected to the computer with the help of a wire, but the wireless mouse gets connected to the computer without any wire. Inside this, in the wireless mouse, the technology used to connect to the computer are like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, infrared, etc. These are the different kind of wireless technology using which reach all kinds of mouse gets connected to the computer. So I hope you understood about wired mouse and wireless mouse. In the combined session, if I tell you that these all wired mouse and wireless mouse can be defined in this way, like basic mouse, a standard mouse, basic mouse, a standard mouse, optical mouse. It is normally we have these three types of mouses: one basic mouse, a standard mouse, and optical mouse. Let's we have a short example about these all. The basic mouse are the mouse which were having only two buttons over it. You might have seen that it normally appears in a black or in a white color. You might have seen that two buttons are represented. Two buttons were there on the basic mouse, which are used for the basic functions. And after that, this basic mouse, the another kind of mouse is introduced with this some special feature. That a special feature mouse is introduced as a standard mouse, which have had three buttons. One that is left mouse button, one that is right mouse button, and the another one it was a scroll button, a wheel type of button over the mouse. And after few of that, some of the improvement is made into the mouse to make it easier and a smooth working. Then another type of mouse is introduced. That type of mouse is known as optical mouse, which have a light to transfer its instructions. Suppose you might have seen a kind of mouse inside which you might have seen that a laser type of light that normally appears in red color. That laser types of mouse inside laser type of light inside the mouse that is used to transfer the commands, instructions, and order to the computer. That mouse is known as optical mouse. Optical mouse have also normally three buttons: one that is known as left mouse button, one that is known as right mouse button, and one wheel type of button that is known as a scroll button. The uses and the basic functions of mouse I will discuss in the next class. Till here we have discussed something about the mouse, or you can say we have just gone through the introduction of mouse. Once let's we have a recap over it. Let's we have a summary over it. Today we have the topic input device or pointing device. Inside the input device or pointing device, we have found these all kinds of computer devices are known as input device or pointing device. Inside this we discussed about the mouse introduction we have already discussed, and the type of mouse. Inside the type of mouse we discussed wired mouse and wireless mouse, and then after we combined these all into these all three categories of mouse, like basic, standard, and optical. The usage of mouse we will discuss to the next class. I hope you understood the basic functions, basic introductions of mouse. Today I would like to wind up the class here now. I hope you understood these all the concepts. I see you in the next video with the basic functions of mice. Have a good day.